In this video, we will go over the basics on how to embed a YouTube video into your Moodle shell. Within Moodle, any of the resources that have a dialog box have the option for you to embed an HTML code. For this example, we're going to go to Resources and create a label. Within this dialog box, there are a number of options. In the upper left of this dialog box is a dropdown. This gives us a bunch of options, and more specifically, to edit our HTML code. The option you need to look for are the brackets with the slash. This is the HTML button. If you have video content that is already on YouTube, all you need to do to share this video is go to the bottom of the video, click on Share, and then click on the Embed button within the pop-up. This will give you some code to copy and paste. All I need to do is highlight the text and either click copy or hit the copy shortcut on your keyboard. Back in my Moodle shell, I can highlight the code that is already in there and clear it and paste the material. To preview what we've just embedded, simply click on the HTML button and you will see the video that you can share from YouTube. When you like it, hit save. And now to preview our content, we can simply go to where we added our resource, and there is our embedded video from YouTube. Thank you.